Hi guys, welcome back to the Family Cooking Show. Today, I will be making my version of chicken teriyaki. Well, chicken wing teriyaki to be exact, since I will only be using chicken wing. It's only gonna take about 15 to 20 minutes, and it's gonna be so tasty, just as tasty as the ones you have eaten in Japanese restaurant. So let's get cracking. Okay, the first thing I'm gonna do is season the chicken wings with a bit of pepper, a bit of sea salt, and just blend them nicely. And then I will also grate some ginger and some garlic. Other ingredients I'll be using are ginger slices, celery leaves, and snow peas. Okay, let's start cooking. Add water, not too much. And then I'm gonna put ginger slices and 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce. You probably won't see oyster sauce or boiling the chicken in other teriyaki recipes, but I do in my version because the texture and flavors of the chicken will be better if you do it this way. So just add the chicken and lid on and just leave for 5 minutes. Okay. In the same wok, add vegetable wine. Once the wine is hot, add the wings. So we're gonna sear them, trying to get some nice color for about a couple of minutes. So once you get a bit of a color, you just add ginger and garlic paste. Mix them well. Then add 2 tablespoons of Japanese soy sauce. I will also add the broth we use to boil the wings. Put the lid on and cook for a couple of minutes. During the time, I will make cornstarch slurry. So just add 3 tablespoons of cornstarch in a bowl, add water, mix well, and voila, you got yourself a nice cornstarch slurry. Back to the wok, open the lid, and just before you add the cornstarch slurry, add 2 teaspoons of brown sugar, 1 teaspoon of white sugar, and 1/2 tablespoon of honey, and just mix them well. Then you can add the cornstarch slurry. Just keep stirring to avoid any lumps, and then add 1 tablespoon of dark soy sauce. And I'm also gonna add roasted white sesame seed. Some people just use sesame seed as garnish, but I like to add them early. Give it a good mix again, and pour in 1/2 tablespoon of sesame wine. The smell is lovely. Okay, it's nearly ready, but I'm just gonna add few salad green, just like so, and also some snow peas. So people serve chicken teriyaki with steamed vegetables, but when you have sauce this good, why not share with veggie, right? But I want crunchy veggies, so just within a second or add it in, turn on the stove, and just stir a little bit. So you don't lose the color and crunchiness of the veggie, and veggie will be properly cooked as well. That's it, it's done. In other teriyaki recipe, you may see people adding rice vinegar. I didn't put it because I prefer it, and it's so good without it anyway. But if you like, you can add rice vinegar, okay? And look at it, beautiful, it's done. That's it, mouth-watering chicken teriyaki. That is so easy to make. It's something you have got to try, so go for it as soon as you can. Cheers for watching, subscribe, and visit our channel for more awesome recipes. Ciao, take care guys.